when we think about what hip dysplasia is, it's a lack of coverage of the femoral head from the acetabulum. Actually, that may lead to increased range of movement at the hip rather than decreased range. So that might be a key differential between hip dysplasia and a more acetabular impingement, where we often see reduction in internal rotation or flexion.